Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Science and Me. Today I'm gonna tell you some amazing facts about nails. Yes, human nails. And I'm sure you all will like it. So coming to the first one. Nails, just like hair, are made up of keratin. It is made of same stuff as hair. Keratin is a protein, but the arrangement of keratin molecules of hair is different from nails. Okay. Second one, fingernails, they grow faster than toenails. Fingernails grow at a rate of about 3.5 mm each month. That means it takes about 3 to 6 months to completely replace a fingernail. Toenails, instead, grow only about 1 mm a month. That's why it takes more than a year to replace a toenail. Coming to the fact number 3. Nails grow faster in summers than any seasons. This happens because in summers, the nails are exposed to sunlight, and sunlight helps in production of vitamin D in our body, which is very essential. Then, next coming to number 4th. Nails can provide a lot of information about our health. Like, nails that break very easily shows some thyroid abnormalities. If the nails are pale, then it is anemia. Number 5. Nail plate is made up of dead cells, so they really can't breathe. However, the plate allows oxygen to pass through to the nail bed, which requires oxygen. Thus, whenever you paint your nails, the color blocks the oxygen and prevents it from reaching the nail bed. Over the long run, continued use of nail paint gradually makes the nail bed suffocate and it dries. Next, number 6. Most of us have the habit of biting nails. So, there is a special name to it, which is called as onychophagia, which could be due to nervousness, stress, hunger or boredom. Clinically, it does not have any side effects, but there are chances that some harmful pathogen can enter our body and can cause disease. So it serves as a source of infection for the pathogens. Thanks for watching. I think you people liked it. So do like.